So Madea is back and funnier than ever.
I play Madea. I play Madea up in this piece.
What laugh out loud moment do you want the audience to expect?
Anytime I get a chance to work with Patrice, who plays Mama Hattie, and Cassie, it's stupid funny. She just straight up ratchet.
What was your favorite thing about shooting this film?
We were in between scene changes when Madea asked if we want to just ride. So we, you know, Madea, Bam, and Hattie, we ride.
So we're in the Cadillac. It's about 3 o'clock in the morning. All of us in costume while they were setting up, we decided to go for a ride. So we're riding around the streets of Atlanta. It is hilarious. Can you imagine if I had gotten pulled over by the police? Can you imagine that damn mugshot, man? That would have been crazy.
Did Tiffany learn her lesson from the first movie? And will we meet her mother in this installment?
That is my mama.
I knew that, but you got to talk to the
family. Oh, yeah, okay.
Girl,
if you play mother.
Great casting right here.
Yeah. And like my mom's real name is Deborah.
Do you sometimes bring out the Madea throughout real life situations?
Listen, she's been amazing for me, but I'm a 6'6" dude.
She is too.
Right. Hilarious.
How do you get stuff done while laughing most of the time?
We don't. We laugh. One night, Cassie would not stop laughing. And Cassie, she's going to kill me for saying this. She laughs so hard, she passes out. So I kept saying, please stop laughing, because if you pass out, I'm going to be laughing so hard, I'm not going to be able to help you.
Well, what made you decide to make Boo 2, and will it be as great as the first one?
I just didn't feel like the story was done yet. I feel like there was so much more we could say, and I just wanted to have some fun.
What is everyone's favorite Madea movie?
Boo 2.
Boo 2.
Boo 2.
In theaters October 20th.
Thank you, everybody.